17, he became the first American since 1982 to win the Chicago Marathon, posting a time of 2 hours, 9 minutes, and 20 seconds. Please welcome 2017 Chicago Marathon winner, Galen Rupp.
Talked to him earlier and he was amped up to do this, was excited to meet David Ortiz. That happened just a little bit ago, and the Red Sox hooking him up with a custom jersey, of course, fittingly 26.2, the number on the back. He threw his strike. I asked him about the marathon and when he knew that he won it. He said about mile 17 and really in the home stretch. It was the Boston faithful that really pushed him across that finish line, of course, after the Boston Marathon bombings last year.